The moderately hypochoic right lobe has two lesions. The dorsal hypochoic one proved to be parathyroid adenoma. Note the pseudocapsule between the thyroid and the parathyroid.